Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
We are back with another video on celebrity kids who ended up ruining their career because, hey, there's just too many of them. As we talked about earlier, one of the many problems of being a child star is that it's very easy to get out of control and run riot. Excessive parties and drugs are career killers. It's just not easy being a child star in Hollywood. Today, we're looking at 10 more famous kids who ended up ruining their careers. The star at number one ended up in a psychiatric hospital. So stay tuned for that. Let's begin. Number 10, Macaulay Culkin. There is a chance you might not know him by this name, but definitely remember him from the famous Home Alone movies. Home Alone was far and away from the highest grossing film of the year, but his performance as Kevin McAllister earned Culkin both a Golden Globe nomination and a Young Artist Award, shooting him into immediate stardom. He later went on to make the famous family movie Richie Rich and then just dipped. Culkin stopped acting altogether, opting out of the insane world of child stardom in order to try and live in a somewhat normal life. When he came back to the industry, he didn't get the recognition and never really earned the success that he once had. Hollywood is a harsh industry and not everyone survives. Number 9. Shia LaBeouf. Shia LaBeouf is best known for his infamous Just Do It speech and his starring role as Sam Witwicky in the Transformers movies. He began his career by doing stand-up comedy in his hometown before being inspired by a friend in the film industry. LaBeouf instantly began looking for an agent and auditioning for parts. As well as his Transformers role, he is also known for his parts in Disney Channel's Even Stevens and in the 2003 movie Holes. He won a Daytime Emmy Award for his performance with Disney, which sparked the beginning of an incredible career. However, he also had a troubled childhood. Coming from a financially unstable family, LaBeouf suffered mental and verbal abuse at the hands of his father, who had developed a substance abuse problem. While it is said that this drove LaBeouf's desire to be in the entertainment industry, the abuse must have taken its toll on such a small child. In 2005, at age 19, he was arrested and charged with assault after he threatened his neighbor with a kitchen knife. LaBeouf then proceeded to ram the neighbor's car with his own, claiming the neighbor was blocking LaBeouf's path to the garage. In 2007, he was arrested again after being asked by security to leave a Walgreens store and refusing to do so. Not long after this, he was involved in a car crash and required 3 surgeries to fix his hand. Oh, and he also starred in the movie Nymphomaniac Volume 1. And well, that was the end of his career. Number 8. Britney Spears. Unless you are a huge Britney Spears fan, it's hard to keep track of her. She's been on the front covers for all the wrong reasons. Britney was shot to fame in 1995 when she started her music career. Her transition from her song Baby One More Time to I'm a Slave for You tells all about the star. In 2001, Britney was photographed driving with her baby in her lap, which led to a lot of bashing for being irresponsible from the media. It didn't stop there though. She also started clubbing a lot and often checked in and out of rehabilitation centers. In early 2007, Britney was filmed shaving her head in a Los Angeles hair salon. She was also charged with a hit-and-run parking lot incident and also had to be put under an involuntary 72-hour psychiatric evaluation. She was also photographed by paparazzi being removed from her LA home on a gurney. She began her comeback with a new album in 2008, but never really made it back. Number 7. Lark Voorhees. Lark Voorhees was a teenage actress many grew up to love. Young 90 kids emulated her style and envied her personality and charm. It's such a surprise to see that all that is a thing of the past, as she now looks completely different and transformed. Her performance as Lisa Marie Turtle on the NBC sitcom made her a household name and even won her several awards. She was a pretty face and an absolute sweetheart. So what happened to Lark Voorhees? Well, her transformation over the years has been linked to drug addiction and struggles. These have unfortunately made the actress a shadow of her former self. Number 6. Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber was a kid from a small town in Canada when he was discovered by Scooter Braun, who convinced Justin's mom to let the 12-year-old fly to Atlanta, and a week later, he was singing for Usher. He was the youngest child celebrity selling out huge arena concerts. He became the biggest music sensation in the world at just the age of 13. But like everyone else, Bieber lost control of his teen years and was charged with speeding at 100 miles per hour. His image deteriorated infuriated when he was caught spitting on his neighbor and urinating in public. Justin's spending was huge too, and at a time, the best singer was broke. Everyone started hating Bieber, but in 2017, he started getting his life back on track and made some amazing songs to get back the crown he once wore. Number 5. Miley Cyrus. No child had a bigger downfall than Miley Cyrus, and we'd call her extremely lucky for still being called a celebrity. Miley's breakout role in the Disney Channel series Hannah Montana telegraphed her future abilities in public image. She was idolized by millions of kids, and rightly so. Miley became famous in no time and had many chart-topping songs and platinum albums. But it wasn't long before she became a literal wrecking ball. Miley was pressurized by Disney to keep a clean image, and that made Miley lose all control. She showed a side that no one had seen before, and things just kept getting worse. In 2013, she called off her engagement after 4 years of dating Liam Hemsworth. With time, her mind grew crazy and her clothes shorter. Miley started getting better in 2018, but everyone still thinks she's a wrecking ball. Do you think she's gonna make a comeback anytime soon? Let us know. Number 4. Brian Bonsall. Up next, we have Brian Bonsall. The Brain was born in 1981 in California and grew up acting in Hollywood from a very young age. From 3 to 14 years old, he played roles in a variety of shows and movies, including Family Ties, Star Trek The Next Generation, and the Disney film Blank Check. Pretty good names there, right? Well, in 1995, Bonsall took a break from acting and attended high school in Colorado. There, his passion for punk music developed. He began performing in punk bands, including Late Bloomers and Thruster. Unfortunately, his life took a turn for the worse as he was arrested for driving under the influence. In 2007, he was again arrested for assaulting his girlfriend and pleaded guilty to third-degree assault. This resulted in a 2-year probation sentence. However, this didn't mark the end of Bonsall's troubles. Between 2007 and 2010, he was arrested on a number of drug possession and minor assault charges that were all highly publicized due to his stardom. In 2009, he beat a friend over the head with a broken wooden stool while under the influence and was given another 2 years probation. Now living in Boulder, Colorado, he is pursuing a career in music by playing rhythm guitar in Low Job, a local punk rock band. He is also part of an acoustic duo called Bootjack and Bonds. Number 3. Jaden Smith. From his massive debut in the hit movie Pursuit of Happiness 2007, where he shared the screen with his father until the protagonist in Karate Kid 2010, Jaden Smith always maintained an image of a child star that was very favorable to his career. However, after a time, he chose to pursue a different life. All of this would be that Jaden has sought to rid himself entirely of his father and made his own way, so he decided to try his luck in music and released his album Heiress. But to make his performances more distinctive, the singer has been making several changes in his appearance. On one occasion, he even shaved off his braids, decorated his eyebrows, and wore pink braces that matched his pink bald head. The look got him a lot of hate from the media and fans, but hey, every kid is allowed to choose their own path, even if he's Will Smith's son. And especially if he's Will Smith's son. Number 2. Jake Lloyd. The young Anakin Skywalker had many problems since his fame from the film. Moreover, he stated that Star Wars turned his life into hell. On June 17, 2015, Lloyd was arrested for reckless driving, driving without a license, and resisting arrest. His mother, Lisa, stated that Lloyd has schizophrenia and that the accident has been brought about by not taking his psychiatric medication. She added that Lloyd attacked her at home in Indianapolis on March 26 because of his struggles with the condition. In April 2016, he was transferred to a psychiatric facility after being diagnosed with a severe case of the condition. Apparently, he was a victim of extreme bullying at school while shooting Star Wars, and that triggered nightmares in his head. Number 1. Edward Furlong. Edward was known as the innocent young John Connor in the great movie Terminator 2. The role was really amazing and he looked like the next big thing. Unfortunately, the fame he gained from the film got to his head and he completely changed for the worse. In 2001, he had a party with Natasha Lyonne and Paris Hilton in which he ended up hospitalized for an alleged overdose. That very same year, he was arrested twice in 4 hours for driving without a license and for fleeing in a car accident. The consequence? long periods of rehab. In 2004, he was arrested for attempting to steal live lobsters from a store. It did not help that he was intoxicated again. In 2009, after getting married, having a child, and separating from his ex-wife, Rachel Nealand accused him of being in a rage fueled by foreign substances. He was finally admitted to an LA psychiatric hospital. He did not improve much after that either. Which one of these stars do you think can make a comeback in the industry? Let us know in the comments below, and if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.